It's the Crypto Lightsaber back with another video, and I want to talk to you about a coin called DOC. Okay guys, this one is not a new coin, it's actually been out for several years now. In fact, it was listed in 2019 on Binance. And yeah, I think this one's, it's clearly got a breakout, as you can see on the chart here. Now there's two ways you can draw this. You can either draw it as a falling wedge right here, or you can say it's a big, huge symmetrical triangle that's actually reached the apex and has broken out. So that's why DOC for me is very bullish. Another thing is that it's got a new lease of life on it. You can see that it's actually done pretty well in the bull run at this stage. Went up about 1500%, because this is a very low market cap coin. In fact, if we look on CoinGecko, or CoinMarketCap, let's just use CoinGecko. DOC is under 100 million in market cap, all right, guys? So, that's not coming up. So DOC is under 100 million in market cap. It doesn't seem to be coming up on CoinGecko. Let's just try CoinMarketCap. I'm sure it was there yesterday, to be honest. Unless my computer, all right. So my computer's just being slow. Okay, so let's just go and check out DOC. So you can see the price is actually under 10 cents, and the market cap is actually 61 million, so pretty low cap. And this is like a V chain type of compare, okay, guys. Verifiable contracts or verifiable products on a blockchain and stuff like that. And they're actually integrating now with Polkadot, okay, guys. So they're actually going to be bridging over to Polkadot. So a lot of people will probably be bullish if they are bullish on Polkadot, okay, guys. So low market cap. The fundamentals are improving, and it's got, you know, healthy competition with VeChain. All right, guys, whether they claim to be a competitor, I don't know, but that's what people say, they're competitors of VeChain. But clearly, we can see we have a breakout, and we are uptrending on the daily. Okay, guys, we've got a clear candle body close outside of this downward sloping resistance on the daily, and we are looking to get that continuation to the upside by the looks of it, at least at the moment, or in the short to midterm. Okay, guys, obviously, with this being a giant symmetrical triangle, I would say that the target, you know, should quite easily, in my opinion, get all the way up here. Let's just mark that level out. It shouldn't be too much of a struggle for it to retest its previous highs, and we are taking the wicks out there. And of course, it being a bull run at the moment, it should, you know, exceed that, and, you know, we could see another leg up for this token. But if we do a measured move from here to the top of this channel, we could say it's about 57%. Of course, there are some very thin levels of resistance down here, and a level of resistance here at about 12 cents. But I think it's clear upside for DOC, in my opinion. So I previously drew my Fibonacci to get this target up here. Okay, guys, so we're looking at a potential 45 cents if this plays out the way we expect it to. And obviously, this would be the free wave as well, so it can actually do a lot higher than that. So this is a really conservative price target based on the Fibonacci. Okay, guys, so that would be about 300 to 400% move. And of course, the free wave could overextend, and then we're looking at a five wave after that as well. So I think this is really bullish. The volume has been decreasing. Okay, and now we see it beginning to pop out and increase. Okay, guys, so that's what we want to see. We want to see volume decreasing, and we want to see that big increase of volume with a breakout to the upside of resistance. And that's what we're seeing right here. So this looks very bullish. I don't want you to sleep on this token. I think that's about it for this one. So let me know what you think in the comments about DOC. Are you holding DOC? Do you think that this is a good token to invest in? All right, guys, will we see some upside in the very short term, or how long will this take to play out? Let me know what you think in the comments, and I'll see you guys in the next video.